What would CES be without a big-ass gaming computer? And holy shit, do you have to see this one. This is Digital Storm's brand new Aventum 3. Look closely at this machine and you'll see there's something different about it. The entire case has been pre-wired for power and pre-wired for water. There's no more having to dig through the guts of the machine and cutting your hands to rewire it or replumb it when you add new components. This thing is a high-end, enthusiast-class machine that's incredibly serviceable. And I know because I've tried to service them and it ain't no fun. How much does it cost to get into this baby? Probably about $3,000. This machine here, more like $6,000 because there's a lot of high-end parts. But you won't be able to buy it yet. It actually won't be available till this spring. But the good news is, you're supporting America because the case is built here, painted here, and designed here. America. How the hell do they say that? It's America.